I've read it so many times that it's an easy read, but it's a deep read at the same time. And you know, I just love your drawings. I spent my whole life as a child doodling horses. Yeah,
that have you? Way. Me too. That's what I always
I used to do it everywhere, but mine unfortunately haven't turned out like yours.
But does that matter? I used to volunteer teaching people to draw in a place. And a lot of them, people had, you know, they were in their 80s, a lot of them. And I remember saying to them, they always said, oh, I can't draw. And I said, well, you can, it's just you can't draw like other people. But does that matter to you? Why not just draw like you, only you could draw, and then try and accept that? And once they'd understood that their drawings needn't be as the same as others, they then went, they were unstoppable, these people.
Probably in these lockdowns, I should have just sat down and tried to do a lot more drawing, but I just actually immersed myself into books.